Dr. Emmanuel Alibakiza, the board chairperson of the Microfinance Support Center, has blamed the collapse of many SACCOs in the country to corruption and poor leadership by the leaders.
Some of our SACCOs are collapsing because people have not yet put in, they have not yet learned how to work together. People are still individualistic. People want to work alone. But with SACCOs, we must learn to cooperate. We must learn to work together. We must pool resources together. So this is why some of our SACCOs are collapsing, because there is still the spirit of individualism. People want to work together. And when they get resources, they want to pool all the resources to themselves instead of putting resources to every member of the SACCO. So this is why some of our SACCOs, you find them are not working well.
He has, however, revealed that the institution has put its focus in this calendar year in supporting the available SACCOs in order to unlock their potential.
We decided to take a path of developing SACCOs, of supporting SACCOs. We would like these SACCOs to operate in a full gear. So all our attention and all our focus for this calendar year is to ensure that we have strengthened all the SACCOs in Uganda.
He was presiding over the commissioning of Hoima Taxi and Bus Drivers Cooperative Society in Hoima City. Humphrey Mugisa, the chairperson of the SACCO, says their main target is to tap into the opportunities in the oil and gas sector.
I had a vision of tour and travel, whereby Hoima is developing at a high speed, of which it has not been like that in the past. So we are in fact expecting to get some offices the other side, where there is it called the Kabalega
Airport.
Some of the Hoima city leaders say the Hoima Bus and Taxi SACCO will help drivers to develop themselves, and they have requested its leaders to be transparent.
We are so grateful and so happy that the Hoima Taxi and Bus Drivers have come up with that initiative whereby they have decided to join hands to make a SACCO to see to it that they buy as many vehicles as possible to take on the transportation business in Hoima district and Hoima city as well.
It's a very good idea. And again, I want to ask them to make sure that the money they have collected, the money that they are going to collect, is meant for good purpose, or it is used for good purpose. They shouldn't change this money in two different ways. Others use this money to go and buy property.
Report compiled by Godfrey Mohomoza for the news.